Okay, softball fans, we're right out here at Waxahachie, Texas. Bob's getting his juggernaut tested. No. Got to calibrate it, I guess. Well, what's the difference between the green sleeve and the red sleeve?
One's one will pass and one won't.
One's like maybe green is ASA and red's U-trip? Or?
Well, no, they base off traditional rate.
The sleeve, right?
The pressure rate that they got it at the 98, what is it, 98 miles an hour? Yeah, that's what that one's set for. And this one should be compressed over. And it's not beeping.
So that one didn't beep whenever you put the squeeze on it right there.
Right.
And that that screw right here at the end, you basically turn it in until it...
to torques out.
Right, until it torques out. How many places along the bat are you supposed to?
We usually try three spots, one, two, three.
Gotcha. Now how many times do you do that until it clicks? Just
I can feel it.
It's kind of wobbly in there too, didn't it? Wow, see now that.
But that tells me it's close. You're not that far away from.
See, I'm worried about this, the rust that's on here, or, you know, and how much does it get oiled, or, you know, does that all that matter also?
Not what they tell us.
Yo. You know, when you started to go slow that time, it started to, you know what I mean? Yeah.
You're good, but you ain't far from nothing.
Last season we used that here. That's the
secret. Which we should not pass.
And you say you're just going by feel off of this. You can feel it still.
I can feel it
turning in.
And I can feel it here.
Gotcha.
You're just wanting to get it kind of tight.
Yeah.
Clamp it down.
I don't want to damage her.
And that didn't pass, which is what we thought. Hey, get a couple of my bats out of there, Bob. Just whichever ones. Can you do aluminum bats also?
We don't test those. Those aren't going to pass. They're going to pass no matter what.
Oh, they will.
Yeah, because they're not composite. Aluminum's not composite, so they'll pass no matter what.
Gotcha.
I'll pick the heavy one up. You get the middle one.
That's the new Reebok. The ASA and the U-Trip are exactly alike as far as the model, but this is the U-Trip version. So it shouldn't
pass.
Right. And it didn't. Will you test aluminum bat for me just to see what it does, or?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
I've never tested one before, but I will.
Let's on that other sleeve where my on the far side is the I got that PST in there, and it's a U-trip PST, so it shouldn't.
Which one do you want?
The PST.
PST?
Yeah, the aluminum bag. Yep, there you go. It's all about pushing it in, no matter what. How big? Now, how big is the plunger? Let me look at this thing. So when this pushes this whole deal, this squeezes in. But what you're actually squeezing in is this little piece right here, which is round, and you can see how that's got a round bevel to it, just like a bat or like a ball, I guess.
Shout, he reigns in righteousness. Let the heavens be glad, let the earth rejoice. The Lord reigns, let the people clap their hands. Angels shout, the redeemed have come to dance, to celebrate, to celebrate. He reigns. The Lord reigns, the Lord reigns, the Lord reigns. And shout, you reign, you reign, you reign, forever King of all. The Lord reigns, let the people shout. He reigns in righteousness. Let the heavens be glad, let the earth rejoice. The Lord reigns, let the people clap their hands. Angels shout, the redeemed have come to dance. To celebrate, to celebrate. He reigns. The Lord reigns, the Lord reigns, the Lord reigns. We will sing and shout. On his throne.